Hey there, cookie guys. My name's Nico, and welcome back to the Another Universe series. So right now, I'm watering these crops to make them grow faster. Okay. And once we have started the series already, let's just go to what are we going to do in this part, shall we? Well, what a freaking perfect time. We got a silicon storm raging at the moment. And now we're stuck on the farm. Okay. So while waiting the storm to pass by, let me just explain what happened to the farm. As you can see, I have redecorated the farm. I put the roof, I put the fence, the stone around, and relocating the crops. Here's pumpkins right here, melons right here. This one would be potato, I think. And this one is the carrots and netherwort right here. And I have got the watering can, which made from 5 irons, a bowl, and bone meal, yeah, to make them grow faster, alright? By the way, is it gone yet? Yep, it's now gone. Let's continue. What are we going to do? Going down. Let me just keep this thing in here. And also, the crops up there has fully grown once, and I have harvested them into this terminal storage. We have wheat, a melon, carrots right here, potatoes. Okay, we're gonna craft them into food later after we have finished talking to Honeybee. Hello. What do we have today? Good day, Nico. How was your feeling today? Oh, great. Probably. Are you planning into the investigating mission today? Yep, probably so. There is something I want to tell you.
What is it?
I have unlocked the lower floor of this station, and I moved all of the chemical machines down there.
Wait.
Is there a lower floor? What's down there?
It is a big area where you could put all your stuff, including new crafting items, blocks, or whatever you would like to.
Is there snake things down there?
Negative. There's no snake in the lower floor.
Oh, thank goodness.
I know that that thing is named Hammer Pete, okay? I just called it like that. In addition, the HQ has sent us some information about the C-shaped structure. Would you like to hear it?
Well, go ahead.
Wayman text log, number 5784.
Wayman.
According to the radar scan, three entrances were located, lead to long walkways, and some area where could be rooms or chambers contained inside the structure.
Okay.
Wayman text log number 5786. In the thermal scan has shown up some red spots in various locations. There could be some living organisms.
Okay.
Wayman text log number 5789. We will send more supplies and extra toilet in the later day. And please do not destroy the toilet again.
Okay.
If there's no snake coming out. That is all information from HQ. Is there something else?
There's no any further information at the moment.
You could check your farm outside the stations or the unlock area in the lower floor if you want to, and good luck on investigating missions.
Alright, thanks.
So now that's all from her. Let's go look downstairs. So the lower floor. Ah, okay. The big area. And the chemical machines here. Also, the crafting terminal is coming down here. Oh, great. Now, I guess we can put some crafting items in here, not to interfere with the items up there. Okay. Right now, in the bedroom. Out of order again. Oh, God. So, yep, we so we'll have to fix it again. Okay, that's it for now. We would have to wait some more supplies to send in, and we're just gonna continue fixing this broken toilet. Alright, so next up, I would have to make a furnace to cook some food. Yeah, right now I would think we can just do the mashed potatoes. Yeah, that could be the food right now. Let's go out and collect some stone, and we're just gonna make a normal furnace, because likely we cannot make an advanced mechanisms smeltery or something like that. Okay, stone, stone, stone. Yeah, just dig down here. Okay, honeybee, would you smelting these stone? I mean, transmuting. Yeah, a couple stone, and now we craft it into the smeltery. Furnace, I mean, hot topic. And I'm going to put it downstairs. Someday, this furnace gonna turn it into, what's the name again from Mechanisms mod? Smeltery, yeah. let's grab some potatoes and coal. There we go. Alright, while we're waiting here, I'm gonna do something with the Academy craft. I have punching and stomping that dummies upstairs a while, and now I have reached level 2. Learn. Upgrade to level 2. Continue. Developing. Okay, hopefully it has enough power to get to level 2. Come on. Okay, develop successful. Now I got to level 2. What do we have? Vector accelerations. Skill not learn. Let's just learn them, shall we? Not enough per energy. Thank you. What's this? Directed blast wave. So this could be level 3 skill. Okay. We don't have much energy for this. So it's also level 3. So we can just learn only the accelerations. Level 2. Okay. I wonder if she can just recharge. No. Just only depleted portable developer to make it rechargeable. Oh god. And what I should do with this thing? Okay, nice fully charged. Don't ask me what happened. Okay, now the skill, let's learn. The vector acceleration. Sum it up. There we go. And looks like we have unlocked another skill here, Storm Wing. Level 3, Vector Deviations, level 2. Yeah, learn that also. Is it gonna be enough? Come on, come on. Yeah, there we go. And we have unlocked another skill, which is level 4, Vector Reflection. What is this? Cancel a velocity of projectile flying towards you and cancel a portion of combat damage. Okay, so likely a shield. And this thing, vector accelerations, boosts jumping force for an extent to accelerate yourself. Okay. What the hell? Well, let me just keep it here. Our food is finished. Thank you. How much that things would give me? Not a bunch, but I think we could do with that. next stuff. Press it one. Let's set up the shield in this thing here. Activate skill. There we go. So we press R and F to jump. R to shield, F to jump. I think we'll have to set up something with the button. Alright, I'm back. I'll have begun to fix the key configurations in the mod itself to make it work. And now we got the shield on the U button and jumping on J button. Okay, let's try the shield. Is it happening? Can't say. Maybe the mob has to attack me to let the effects show in. Probably. And how about jumping? J. Are we using gas or something? Okay, looks like we can hold him. Jump! Ouch. That would hurt. Let's try it upstairs. Alright. How about we jump here to there? That would be there. What? The aiming distance and the jumping distance is not the same. Ow. Alright, how about jump up? Holy shit. Ooh. That's hurt. Real hurt in game. Oh well. We will need a lot of practice on this. How about we do something with health? By eat some potato. No. I'm not gonna activate a skill. There we go. Oh fuck. Let's grab some wheat right here. And we go to this one. Where's Doritos? I think I saw one here. There we go. Doritos. How do we craft this? Enter? Or click? Oh, here we go. I have to click on this thing, or no. Oh, I click here. 1, 4, 8 of it. Alright, how about Cool Ranch? I can make how much? Eight of that. Okay, not bad. More Doritos then. And more of the Cool Ranch. There we go. Now we got more Doritos to eat. Hey! I'll keep it here as the ingredients to make Doritos. How much do we grab here? Let's grab all of it. Or maybe I'll keep some of it. Let's bring all of it. Oh, fully full. Now, let's go to the C-shaped structure. I'll grab some light. Yeah. I would love to use the night visions, but the goggle itself is blocking my visions, so yeah. It would better to go with just only the normally light, but look cooler, right? Alright, is it nighttime or morning? About nighttime, but it would be okay, I think. Let's make the pathway to the place also. Where are you going in? Southwest? Yeah. Should be somewhere around here. Okay, we'll see you there. It might not that far, probably. Okay, as I thought, it's not that far from where we are. That is the thing, maybe. It looked different from the terrain, right? Let's get a little bit closer. Hopefully we got enough light to go inside also. This thing is huge. We might need more than 3 stacks of the light that we have here. And whoa. Okay, it's just a sharp cut of the terrain. Maybe we'll have to find a way down. Or have. Okay, I'm just gonna dig some dirt and make my way path to the top there. Okay. That would take a little bit of time. Okay, 52. That could do. Oh my god. Alright, shift and turn around. And now start walking. And oh my god. Alright, we are halfway. Hopefully there's no bad thing just pop up on my back and just bite me. Here we go. Let's put down the light. There. Great. As the information said, there's the entrance, 3 entrances in the middle of the C shape. I would think this is like around in the middle of the C shape, right? Probably. And look at that dome things. This could be it, right? Is there any entrance around? Maybe it's just only the way, like the top of the ship or something, the structure or whatever. Okay, down there looks promising, I think. I'm just gonna use some dirt here and make my way down. Yep, this could be the entrance. Let's put the light. Yeah, there we go. And we're gonna make that. Make my way down. Oh my god, my finger is like stretchful right now. Ooh, there we go. This could be one of the entrance. They said like 3 entrances, right? Maybe they are like near to each other's. I'm gonna do some kind of the way out here. Oh, there we go. That could be another entrance. Yeah, but we'll go this way first, okay? Here goes nothing. Lights ready? Guns maybe ready. this room here. Okay. Seems like nothing here. Probably. I'm just gonna light up around. Okay, we just ran out one stack about of the lanterns. Okay, what's in here? Black goo. There's something down there also. Overmorph egg. And I then decide sapling. Should we just grab one of this? I don't feel safe to holding this thing around. But this one just a summoner, right? I'm just a grab one. Or two, maybe. Yeah. Okay. Now we're done. Let's continue. There's another way here. Both way. Head this way, tail this way. It's a tail. Let's go this way first. And here is a U-turn. It's a room right here. What the? God damn it, don't do that. I think this is Ultramorph. Yeah, just the name of it on the head. And looks like it's way too big to get through this door. Ah, look at them. Shaking his head. Okay, I see the chest right there. Is it gone? Nope. That might, come here. Ouch. It bit me. Up there you. How about that, eh? Put the light there. Wait for the ace to gone to wake on. Or maybe just, yeah, there we go. Hopefully there's just only one of the Ultramorph here. Inside. What's this? There. We have got a stack of royal jelly that we don't know what to do with it. What in here? More of the overmorph and ampoule. Apparently, the ample thing is not for anything yet. It's just only the decorations, as the developer have said. So I'm just gonna grab two. Yeah. And what is this? This might be some kind of the seed from the movie Prometheus. Yeah. Okay, saw something there. Is that something? Huh. We have Space Jockey Skull. Can't wear it. Okay. So I think this might be one of the room or chamber. Yeah. We'll just leave it here. Reload. Okay. I have two more set of the shotgun ammo. Like 16 bullets left. Let's just go back and walk to the right, the way right, or the way left on where we came in. It should be around here somewhere. Yeah, here we go. Alright, lights ready. Huh, another chamber with a hole. Shall we go down? Alright, here goes nothing. Ouch. Oh my god. That's a lot of overmorph. Dang. Are we in the right place? If it starts to hatch things, I'm just gonna grab my gun and start shooting it. But I think it's not be enough to kill all of these in here. My god. This is nerve-wracking. Well, we can't return now, apparently. The chest, right there. Oh, game don't lag. We have engineer helmet. Just different color. There's another room here. Okay, hopefully you're not hatching, right? Maybe like some kind of the mist things or the water things, like making them not to hatch. If that would be the things, I'm really glad. I should bring more lanterns here, because I don't think it would be enough. This is just only one section of the ship, or the structure. Okay. I would say in my mind I know already this one is a ship, but, well, just for the role or things that happen here. That we don't know yet, that what is this thing? Okay. So just pretending that you didn't see it, you didn't know anything, that what I'm said. What's here? We got vials of goo. bucket of black goo. Okay. That's it, huh? Maybe there's something like another opposite side up here. Ah, there's a chest here. The empty one. Okay, I'll grab that one. But all the rest here we already have already. Already have already. What? Okay, right here. Is there anything? Nothing. Okay. So we have checked all this place already, just only the egg room over morph room. Whoa, now that's too far. Okay, so that is the first chamber, I think. Second sections, the second door entrance. What we would see, I don't know. Okay. Hello. Oh my god. You look... Gecko, you just look terrified than I see in a movie. There's something inside there, but I don't know. Okay, there's another one jumping here. Looks like it just stuck on the slope. Yeah, that would be the thing. But... What the... What? Can they do that? In the movie? What? What? Stop with your magic. I know you're on to the engineer things and scientists, but that is not what I know. Damn, this thing's tough. Alright, how about some skill that we're gonna use here? Punch? Punch? Come here? Yeah, I punch him. Punch him. That thing's still stuck. Really? Also, the XP things, come on. Just, yeah, there we go. Are you coming? No? Alright, whatever. I'm just gonna leave this room for later. I'm just gonna go check another room first. Okay, he's still there. I would think this place is like way too narrow to walk. Even the entities or the mobs is like having a hard time on reaching me from there. Right? Yeah, and this is like wider. Is this place gonna lead to somewhere? 30 left. I thought this one is like stairs or something. Ladders. What's this? No one hears, right? Okay, I'll light up. What is this? Can I just mine this thing? Power cell. Industrial glass. Okay. And what about the chest right there? It's all the same. Eh. I was just gonna grab another power cells right here. There we go. Okay. Hello, I'm back. Are you still there? Yep. Where are you? Oh, here we go. Do you miss me? Do you miss my bullet? I'm just gonna kill with my guns here. Ow. Okay, how about I'm trying using shield? Alright, hit me again. Wow. My shield just over. I don't know if my ability is like having the... If I compare to mana, I don't know if I have enough mana to maintain my shield or things. That would be things. This thing sucks. It takes a lot of bullets to kill. Is it worth it? Some more. There we go, right there. Right into the butt cheek. How do you feel that? And now I ran out of ammo. With my pistol handgun, NBT drive, what the hell? You're having some kind of the weird technologies and you are using the NBT drive? Like the thumbnail, the thumbstick? Right, I'm just gonna lure that thing here. Hey, come here! And right out here. Then this thing is just gonna be stuck there again. Like an idiot. Yeah, stand there, okay? I'm just gonna use my puncheon to punch you to death. There we go. How about that, huh? Come here. Oh, I forgot. I do have stomping also. Let's try that. Hold it. Ooh, I almost made a big hole. I don't want to use it again. I might fall down there. Oh, look at that. Do you see what I did? I just break a hole on your ship. You want to come here? Hello? No? Alright, fine. Here. One more bullet left for the shotgun. Is it worth it? I don't know. Okay. I don't think there's gonna be something in there, so I'm just gonna ignore that. The lighted things there, I think that is the portal to the Vardar things. Yeah, I saw that before. Okay, we're just gonna go to the last sections, the third door entrance. Okay. And do I dare to jump there? No. Let me just dig this one. Okay. Now we're in the last section. I'm stuck too. Okay, there's two way. And my light is about to run off. Like, run out. Coin, come here. Tail, head. It's a tail. So this way. But before we go there, I'm just gonna go back and grab more light and come back here. So that would take some time. I was just gonna skip to where we go. Alright, I'm back. I just go back to my base and just dump all of my stuff into the terminal storage and grab more of the lights here. Also grab the rest of my shotgun shells to use here. Okay, so we'll continue to go inside the third entrance sections or whatever, wherever. What's this? A dead end? Or is it just only the curiosity kicking me? Oh, it's just only the first room that we found. Okay, whatever. I'm just gonna put it back. Unproperly. Oh, what is this? Another room. Okay, what's in here? There's a chest. And need some more light. Oh, it just came back here. Okay. Duh. What's in here? Bucket of reactive mist. Okay, that's new. And all the same things that we got already. I thought it was gonna be more exciting, but looks like just only an alien that's stuck in the room because it's too big to get through the door, and also some of the maybe the driver of this ship like stuck on the slope and can't reach me. Interesting. Exciting. I thought I heard something. Ooh. That's a face of something. And this is the goo pool, the black goo pool. Okay, what's around back here? Nothing, eh? Oh, a chest with something I already got. Bucket of reactive mist. Hmm. I don't know. Okay. Let's continue. Oh, what's down here? Is it deep? No, there's a floor down there. I kind of wonder if there's something down there also. All right, YOLO. Oh, lag. Anything? No? I would think if there's something here, it might just ran into me already. Right? Or wrong. Just looks like a room, a lot of this thing. Oh, game, come on. Work with me. All light up. Except for this thing. Is there anything up there? Excuse me. Can't put the light on this thing. Yeah, I think I see the chest right there. Yeah, there's a chest here. Here we go. Oh, is that worth an effort? I don't think so. So I think there must be one other chest up there also. Jumping. So here's the chest. Okay, looks like I'm putting the light on this thing and it's kind of glitched out. Wait, what? Do you see the pictures? What is that again in the YouTube that I see? And I say, hey, yay. Do you see the pictures? Yeah, that was the Oh my God. There, fix. And maybe that's it for this place. Yeah, if I'm not missing anything here, I'm just gonna end this here. Okay, so you guys, if you like my video this time, press like and subscribe, and then see you again in the next video, whatever. Well, then, Seong Sang for watching. Mm.